Like, get in the screen.
Okay. Oh, I'll take that too. Gentlemen, let's plow the road. Whee! Oh, jeez. Oh, shoot. I can only keep track of so much crap, and I just lost a gun.
Oh, jeez. Where's the help when you need it?
Oh, and there was a gun. There was another gun.
Where's the help when you need one?
Can I be done now? Can I please be done? Thank you. Okay, so the next one.
Oh my gosh!
Apparently. Let's go. You got company. I don't want company. I want to be done. Screw you!
Help! Oh. Where's the more?
Oh boy. Screw you! No!
Ow.
It literally killed me right as I got the thing off.
Shut up, Daxter.
Yes, exactly. Shut up, Daxter. Yeah, thanks.
Stop, drop, and roll, man.
No. Oh, this shot. Oh, I hate this one.
What, we only have one guy left?
Apparently so. I'm not necessarily worried about that.
Screw the aliens.
Oh, this gun.
You
okay.
Got a proton pack, apparently.
Actually, we have this available, but it sucks so much animo out of the gun that I don't use it that much. Screw you guys, I'm going home!
You've been going home forever. When are you gonna finally get there?
No!
Oh.
Okay, so you have to keep the civilians alive.
That's why I think. Yeah, because I figure, oh man, you lost two guys.
Naughty Dog, you and me, we're gonna have a talking to.
I think that hurts them too.
No, they don't do anything with it.
Well, that would suck if it did.
Well, this game kind of does suck, so it wouldn't surprise me. Guys don't go down, is it?
Holy crap, man. Well, I'm just gonna fire like a madman right now. Screw you! No! Okay, we're gonna magic cut so that I can concentrate, people.
Yeah.
Okay, we did it! And in case you guys didn't notice, Andrea almost killed me. Okay, I'm good. Well, now I don't have to worry about the dang civilians.
Stupid civilians.
Yeah! Screw you. You got my proton pack. Screw you.
Go across the street.
Go across the streams. Help yourself. You're capable of it.
Screw you, buddy.
You ran into the bomb.
He did run into the bombs.
I know that guy.
Too dumb to live.
Somebody set up us the bomb on him. Yes, I did kill him. He was a waste of space, and I have no issue with that. seriously, boss fight? What? Is there a particular reason that this is as hard as it is? Leave me alone! Oh, jeez. Ow, that hurt. Okay, well, I get a health pack anyway, so I'm good. Oh, not another one. Not another one.
Wow, health packs are just dropping like...
Yeah, I know. Almost as if they're setting me up for something. Get out of the way, you stupid security guards. Okay. There we go. Shut up. Okay. Let's go to the next mission, people. You know what? I'd gladly take Resident Evil 7 over this.
Really?
Yes. Okay. Yay.
Dexter, my hero! This city is too dangerous. We need our own little place in the country. A little pink house with a white picket fence.
Oh, no!
Big four-poster bed for me and a little ocel run on the side of the house for you.
Aww, are you worried about me?
Oh, Drak didn't want to see this scene.
Of course, my itty-bitty whisker puss.
Oh, please. Will you two take it outside?
You need a hug, Jack, because we got plenty to go around.
Yeah, I think he does.
You two are the only hope we've got to reach the catacombs. I programmed the gun course to simulate some of the new enemy tactics. Want to try it out?
No. Okay, so people might be wondering why I was freaking out. For some reason, my remote decided to get triggered. So, did it decide to get hashtag triggered?
Hashtag triggered.
Don't care.
Should you not be using that when they're civilians?
It's not letting me swap out, so.
Ah, you missed the goal.
Well, I'm not running out of ammo, I'll tell you that much. This is already a big problem. Because for every enemy I'm hitting, I'm also hitting civilians. Alright, well now we're making up for lost time. Isn't this just so interesting, people?
And one more hit.
I know. We're almost there, though. Come on, give me a little more. Crap! 500 points away. That's how close that was.
Ouch. Yeah, give us an area effect weapon when civilians penalize.
Yeah, exactly. This is not exactly the way to have that happen. That and also the angle doesn't really help, so I could easily be blowing up civilians and not even knowing it. Like, when I can see them, I try to avoid them. Unlike that time. Okay. Well, that worked. Baby. Okay. We got this. Screw you! Come on. I did not mean for that to happen. Sorry, little Tiffany. I did not mean for you to deserve to die.
But yet you did.
Well, she was about to start something anyway.
Yeah, she was. She was. There's no way that any kid like that would have quantum mechanics books.
And be walking in the ghetto at night.
You just ask it for trouble.
Thanks, Alex, for justifying that for me.
Figure, little 8-year-old white girl, night, middle of the ghetto.
There you go.
Shooting, dark boy. Here's a nice boomstick for your sidekick, baby.
Boomstick.
Go give him hell, boys. Then come back, and I'll scratch you behind your ears.
Ah.
And by ears, I mean unzip your pants.
Undo his pants.
Come on. Hey. That's what this is hinting at.
Hey, I got no pants.
All the better. Okay, so this is the Gatling shell, I think. It's not Gatling, but it's basically like an assault shotgun, I think. All right, so the next thing that we need to take care of before we get into the last Naughty Otzel mission. If you notice, we actually have a vehicle that now can take us to another area. So let's go ahead and take care of that. Screw you. This is another way to get to the Badlands, so let's go. So yeah, I beat Resident Evil 7, and I actually worked on For Honor. So actually, as of this recording, in the upcoming week, you're going to get a review for For Honor, and then I'm going to do Horizon Zero Dawn, and then finally, Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. So then at that point, Alex cannot lord over me the fact that he has, like, what, 16, 20 plus hours on it?
Yeah, that's about it. Actually, I think it's a lot more.
Oh, this actually takes us back to the desert. Okay, so...
the desert.
You know what? We're going to go back because I want to get that Naughty Otzel mission done. Best thing to do in this game is complete every mission that is in an area, and then the story will continue. Mm-hmm. So we'll come back to the desert and we'll work on those missions.
I actually uncovered the whole missing map of Hyrule.
That quick?
Yeah.
Like, all of it? You've seen every piece of the map?
I wouldn't say, like, everything, but I've... But you know the big towers, like, because you climbed the first tower on the plateau at the start of the game. Yeah, so I found all the towers.
Oh, okay.
So I can't say I've seen every single landmark, but I have filled in all the missing pieces of the map.
Gotcha. Okay. That's cool. Again, you're farther than me, because, I mean, I got to, like, the Magnesis Shrine, and then I ran into cold issues, which I found funny that actually somebody was joking about on my Facebook. Somebody put up a Zelda meme, which is like, oh, no, I'm cold. Gee, you're cold? It's not like that's ever happened before. And then it's got, like, it's got pictures of Ocarina of Time in an ice area.
Yeah.
And then Wind Waker in an ice area. And then the best one was the Twilight Princess one, which basically said pussy.
I thought you said wimp.
Or wimp, something like that.
Well, when you get to Death Mountain, you catch on fire.
We may have a way to reach Freedom HQ. Jinx
here has a plan. Hey, Jackie boy. Long time no see. I think you got a boomer of a plan here. You know those nasty blast bots you seen around? Well, I captured one. Don't ask. I'll show you the scars later. I've rigged that baby with a remote control and even more explosives than the standard package. Jack, link it to the remote and direct that blast bot into the KG area. If you can get the blast bot close enough to the Freedom League border and blow it up, it should punch a hole in the defensive line there and allow us to hook up with our comrades.
Yay, we get to mess around with this.
I also found the Master Sword, but I can't get it yet.
And you guys are talking about Breath of the Wild, and I'm not into that game yet.
No, you're gonna quit.
That sounds to me like a personal problem.
That's your problem. I want to talk it, because I don't have anyone to talk it with.
Okay.
No, that's fine. I'm going in order. I'm catching
you're going
up.
In order.
Yeah, she's almost there. She's got... You're starting up Phantom Hourglass, so yeah. That's the first DS one.
And then I'm going to Spirit Tracks after that, and then...
And then after that, it comes... which one would that be? Spirit Tracks, probably either Skyward Sword or Link Between... Probably Skyward Sword and then Link Between Worlds.
And then Triforce Heroes?
And then you're up to Breath of the Wild.
Got a while to go.
Is it Triforce Heroes like the... the 3D?
It's a multiplayer game, I know that much.
Well, yeah. Wasn't there a DS version of that or something? Or?
3DS. It's a 3DS title.
Okay, what was the one that... What was the one that was on... Was it on Wii U as well? The one that was on Wii U?
Oh, Hyrule Warriors.
Oh, yeah.
Which I would like a sequel to, but I don't think it's going to happen because they're so obsessed with doing Fire Emblem Warriors, and there's a similar game coming out for the Shin Megami Tensei series.
No, I like to get the full experience of all Legend of Zelda. And then after, once I'm all caught up, then I'm going to jump into Final Fantasy.
Have I mentioned today that I love you? Maybe you'll watch my Let's Plays and then you'll give your opinions on them.
Yeah. Noob, I did this with my eyes closed.
What was that?
She'll be like, noob, I did this with my eyes closed. I totally did this.
No, that'd be me. That'd be me. Because I've played those games so many times that I can do a lot. A lot really easy on it. Oh, and... So, if we go through here, then...
We kamikaze'd ourselves.
And you died.
Yes. Well, we weren't technically in there.
Oh, we were just controlling
We were just remote
it.
Controlling it.
Oh, okay. I thought we were.
We can link up with the Northern Front now. I'll get on the horn to HQ and give them the good news. You're the man, Jack. You are the man.
You're the man.
And with that, we actually get the Peacemaker.
The Peacemaker.
Boom, baby. So there you go. We have our big gun now. Which, if people remember, our buddy out in the wasteland gave us. Which means he'll probably have an upgrade for it later on. Yay. Uh-oh, and crap, we got another mission unlocked, so let's go ahead and take care of that.
Mission time.
I want to go back. I want to go back to Mad Max World.
Mad Max World.
Beyond the Thunderdome.
Beyond Thunderdome, yes. I want to go beyond Thunderdome. Yeah, Spoony and Linkara, we could do it too. And I've never even seen a Mad Max movie.
It's okay, neither have I.
Well, then you just need to get to beyond Thunderdome. Okay. So let's go ahead and take care of this one, and then we'll head back out to the desert to help out Deimos.
Rare.
And all that fun stuff. So I'm guessing right now you're working on Breath of the Wild. Have you been able to pick up Sun and Moon again at all, or...?
No, because even this week I got to take a break from playing so I can get to work on my next review.
Which is, you want to spoil it?
Nope, it's a surprise.
Aww, then you'll spoil it to me later. Yay, the perks of working on a YouTube channel with a guy. I mean, as much as I want to keep things secret, it's not really easy because anybody can look up a video game release date order and probably look at the game and go, yeah, he's probably playing that.
Yeah.
He's going to be playing that.
So then at that point, it's just like, okay, well, whatever is next in the release date order is probably what I'm reviewing. So I can't be all secretive like the Shadow Blazer. Oh, well.
Oh, yeah, yesterday we were sitting and watching some Voltron.
Some Voltron?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right. Because I tried to get my my little niece to get my wife to watch Voltron: Legendary Defender, since I just barely finished up season 2, and it is awesome, and everybody should watch it.
I think it's actually kind of
funny. Legendary Defender.
Well, it is from this. I don't know if she pointed this out, but the same creators of Avatar and Korra made Voltron: Legendary Defender.
Did you watch Voltron, Alex?
Nope.
It kind of reminds you of Power Rangers in a way.
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah. Same principle.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. No, turn off Dark Jack. I don't care. Okay, so here's the Freedom Defense League, whatever, Justice League thing. In other words, Samos's tower.
Where's the elevator music?
This is the elevator song, and it can go for all night long.
Sir, the Goombas are dancing again.
Exactly. Here we go.
Hello, fellow peeps and cronies. That's right, the Daxtonator is back in the building.
Daxter Jack, you did it.
It's about time you two got here. What took you so long?
Sorry, we only had a war on the way.
Great work, Jack. Let me be the first to officially apologize for the city.
Forget about it. I've got my own interest in this.
Well, what we know right now is there's a huge dark planet builder bearing down on us all. How much time we have, no one can guess. If it is rogue precursor technology, then the only way to destroy it is with more precursor technology. And that lies at the bottom of the catacombs.
Also, the large number of eco-crystals being moved about can mean only one thing. Someone is trying to awaken vast precursor technology.
I think Vigor's behind it. Or Errol. Or maybe...
Oh! Wait till you hear about my adventures in the wasteland. So there I was, facing a whole brood of slobbering metalheads, when all of a sudden...
Uh-oh.
We're all there
it
with you, Bird Boy.
Looks like a large-scale assault. Multiple targets inbound. You up for some action, Jack?
Look who you're talking to. Let's rock and roll, Dax.
So I don't know if you guys have actually noticed this, but Kira actually has a new voice.
We need backup.
And it's bland as bland can be.
In the same game or just...
No, in Jack 3, they changed actresses for Kira.
I was going to say, I'm like, did they just change right in the middle of this game? Like, you know?
No. Jack 3... was when they made the transition, and I don't mean to be rude, but it is the blandest portrayal I've ever seen. I really want old Kira back, but unfortunately that just didn't happen, and it sucks. Screw you, I'm just gonna go ahead and fire.
Get out of the way, bud.
Screw you, ha ha ha. Oh, ow. I probably should have been paying attention. So there you go. There's our proton pack. I just don't use it that much.
Remember, don't cross the stream.
Don't look into the trap, Ray. Don't look in the trap.
No, I, Ray, am now Vigo.
All right, Slimen. There we go, so we blew that guy up, only to have more show up!
You don't want to get those ammo caches?
Hey look, more droidicas. Worth it. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and do as much damage as I can. Oh, hi, Droidica. Yeah, you guys couldn't tell. The goal of this mission is just to take these guys out as quickly as you can. As bland as it could possibly be, but it's okay because we're just going to do that. And then we're going to hope that this takes care of things. And I don't know why my voice is shaking, but it's...
I don't know. Would you like Krusty Fries?
What's that?
Would you like Krusty Fries? You were halfway to
I want the secret sauce, but you can't give me the recipe, so...
It's just a jar of mayonnaise in the sun, apparently.
Okay.
We're all out of the secret sauce! Put this jar of mayonnaise in the sun!
There you go.
Have you ever seen a sandwich take a bite out of you?
You know what? Just because I can. Say hello to my little friend!
Hmm. We crippled it!
Well, now that we have that, and we now have a bunch of Peacemaker shells. Would have been nice if they gave that to me early on.